Dan, do you often think about what you wear when you get up in the morning?
Not usually. I don't prepare the night before or anything like that. I usually just pick out whatever's there.
Well, you know, we women like to see men that sometimes really dress sporty and nice. Not overdoing it, nothing wild and bizarre, but I'm just wondering how often you think about it.
Well, I think about it sometimes, but it's not important to me that I go out looking like, well, you know, really snazzy or something like that every day.
Do you plan to match your things that you wear?
No, I like different colored socks and... You know, if my shirt's not ironed or something like that, it's all right.
It's all right, huh?
Sure.
Well, speaking about today's man today on Tempo, I thought perhaps I could take you out and go shopping and try to change your look a little bit instead of
You don't like it now?
Well, it's okay, but it's very casual and it really isn't eye-catching. There's nothing definitely significant about your look, so I kind
what
of
about red hair or something like
red
that?
Red hair? No, 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 no. I just want to look on the clothes, you see. I want to work on the clothes.
What's the matter with this?
The jeans will have to go, the no-name shoes, and the patriotic sweatshirt, it just won't make
it.
And
very comfortable.
Well, the sunglasses, maybe I'll keep those, but I don't know. I think maybe you could try a little dressing up. What do you say?
Well, if you can do better than the Salvation Army, you're welcome to it.
Okay, let's try. Ed Portillo, I know you're with Big Steel Man here at Fairview Park Mall. Tell me, what do you do with someone who is used to very conservative taste and not even really thinking terribly much about what's in fashion? How do you start off with someone like that who might not be too eager to leap into some of these wild colors?
Well, what is important for us and Big Steel is that when a customer comes, we greet them and acknowledge them, acknowledge their presence.
And
it's Dan Bailey.
Dan. We have to find out what their needs are, qualify, and ask probing questions that will lead us to what exactly they want.
Well, Dan's a video editor, and he spends a lot of his time indoors, and he does do some field work and photography, right?
First of all, I need lots of money.
Okay, for one outfit, how much should he be prepared to spend for a casual outfit?
A very casual outfit, at approximately $60, you can get your pants, a t-shirt, a jacket as well.
And do you start off very gently with your customer? I know that men are very reluctant to try new ideas when it comes to fashion.
Be
women
gentle.
Are a little bit more flexible. Dan may not be terribly excited about this.
The key thing is to have the customer try it on. And from there, to see himself in those outfits. And from there, I guess you can really tell, the customer can really tell whether it is for him or not.
How brave do you feel, Dan?
Well, I'm always brave. Convince me, Ed.
Well, let's try some outfits on, then.
Okay, where do we start? Here we are at the sports shirt rack, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's start with some t-shirts because summer is here, and I certainly think that Dan will be interested in this type of merchandise. These are the plain shades, the stripes on the wall. Let's start with the plain because, again, the plain, you can do a lot with it. Match it up with a lot of shades in the casual pants section. Dan, what size do you take?
One that fits. basically, in the pant, I take a 32, 34.
Mm-hmm. And that's 32.
I hope my mother's watching. She was the one that began to dress me a long time ago, so maybe she led me to this type of style.
Okay, we'll blame it
the
on
woman
her
in
then.
My life.
32 and what size t-shirt?
15 and a half.
Or rather, medium?
Medium, yes.
Okay, good. That'll be a start. Do you have any particular shades that you have in mind?
Well, I like these shades right here. I don't know. Basically, I'll try anything on high. If you want to go with that, Ed, that's fine with me.
Okay, why don't we start with that then?
I can see you.
feel, Dan?
I feel great. Do you want to feel me?
You look really nice.
Well, thank you. Yeah, a little bit of a change.
I think I'll send you on your maiden voyage as the new man.
Will
today's
you?
Man.
Okay.
The new look, all right?
Sounds great.
Away you go.
Thank you.
Bye.
See ya.